Ask that this morning that you would just continue to work in each and every one of us, Lord. Prepare our hearts for your word. And we ask that you be with Pastor Travis as he speaks. Let his words be yours. Just continue to bless us, Lord. Bless the refuge. And we ask that you just be with us in this time. We love you. We praise you. It's in your name we pray.